Yep, this video is more use of my mini excavator. A little bit of a backstory. 5 years ago, we had an excavator up here, and we removed a bunch of dirt, and we built us a garage. And but we've always had water issues, so we had a swell built up here on the top level, which is where I am now. And the problem with that is that this over here, where I've dug out already, was too high. So it was making all the water go over the hill over there. And it was, and it's just been flooding us ever since. So right now what I'm doing is, and that's just the reason why I'm going ahead and doing this video, I'm actually digging this swell out to where the water can go to the creek instead of over a hill and wash out our driveway. But right now you can see this pile of stuff over here, over there, or right, right there, like a little bit of dirt right there in this little area here. Actually, let me go ahead and adjust that to where. But you see that dirt right there, and you see the wheelbarrow in the back. Well, I'm loading the wheelbarrow like with my little excavator, and I'm going to go over there, and I'm going to actually be dumping dirt where it's eroded, and I'm going to build up the edge of the swell, which this video right here is just going to be me loading my little wheelbarrow, because I got this pile of dirt here that I want to move that pile of dirt there, you know. So because I don't want a pile of dirt sitting here and you know, just sitting here forever. And but that's what I'm doing now. I just wanted to give a little context to this video, but here we go. I'm gonna get started. I would be using something else other than a wheelbarrow, but this is very inaccessible right now. I cleared a path to get my excavator up, and it was an absolute nightmare to get the wheelbarrow up here because of all the knocked down bushes and trees. It worked. I mean, even though I'd rather have my ride more up here with the Harbor Freight and the trailer dump trailer. Okay.
move back some. Let's check the camera really quickly.
Let me see where we are here. Actually, it's got a pretty good view. Cool. I don't know how good the actual, how clear it is, because it's kind of a little bit far away, but let's see.
I want to do my, publishing, I guess we'll see. Okay. I think it's good enough for this video, but I got most of this piled down. But the only downside to Traco's are the smaller the actual piles, the harder it is to get loaded. So what I've done is when it gets low like this, I usually push it with the blade, you know, a little bit more, make it more of a pile before I try it again. But in this case, it's not necessary. It's all just moving where I'm digging anyway. So what I'll do is I'll probably just start continue to dig this swell. And instead of putting it to the side like I was, I'm probably just going to keep loading the wheelbarrow. But hey, I love my little machine. I guess the thing was just cold when I started, because it's a little bit cool out. And when you run hydraulics, and another thing, I don't raise my excavator above idle. I have never really needed to. I just think it wears, you know, uses more gas, and you know, wears the motor out more. And I just haven't found it a necessity to do that. So that's probably another reason why it stalls when I'm digging sometimes. But most of it is because it's cold. But that's all I wanted to show. But y'all have a nice evening. Hope you enjoyed the video. Take care. And cherish your loved ones.
one little parting shot of everything.